The first blood is mine to draw.
Remember, Guldo, orders were to only kill one of them each. Don't get greedy.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Hi. I'll give you one last chance to leave this planet peacefully. I'd take it if I were you.
What did you say?
Ha ha! What a gentleman this guy is, Guldo. Caring about your well-being.
Damn Saiyans forgetting their place. I'm gonna show you why the whole galaxy fears the Ginyu Force.
Easy on these morons!
Maggots clearly don't understand, so I shall illustrate. We are the best of the best of the Frieza Force! Nay, the entire galaxy!
Raccoon!
Vegeta!
Jace! Guldo!
Ginyu!
Thank you, Ginyu Force!
Now, men, slaughter them all with style!
Okay, I've got the little guy taken care of.
Hey now, it's bad manners to interrupt somebody's business.
All right, let's go. Real strength.
very upset by this. Nice try! What? Over here! What? Over here!
Whoa! I'm not done yet. Take this!
You're a little tougher than I thought. I'll kill you quick!
You're not taking another step, Goku. This one will be my opponent.
Guess I'll be having the leftovers then. Hey, Raccoon! You owe me another chocolate parfait for being such a team player.
Makes Goku the new fastest in the universe. Being a number two fits you pretty well, though.
Darn!
Shut your face!
Oi! Are you gonna waste the whole rest of the day on these pissants? All right, I'm jumping in!
All right, let's go!
This is absurd! The Ginyu Force is unstoppable! Unstoppable, I tell you! Now I can know how strong Vegeta truly is, with a first-hand experience.
Vegeta, what do you think you're doing?
Oh, Ginyu, before exterminating the Earthlings, you should take care of that other Saiyan first.
Yes, my lord.
That's Ginyu?
What the hell's going on? Is Vegeta betraying us or what?
I'm not sure, but we have to keep on fighting or we're toast.
Kakarot, don't you dare injure my body!
Is that Ginyu? Wait, your body? No way!
Slow on the uptake, aren't we? Yes, my special power allows me to swap bodies with another. Vegeta's strength is mine to wield!
Pardon me, Captain Ginyu. Have you forgotten my orders to obtain the Dragon Balls?
No, of course not, Lord Frieza. But I haven't yet located anyone with a power level high enough to match your description.
Darn!
Naturally, because these...
But why? Even using Vegeta's body, why can't I kill you? Choice then. I'll just take your body instead. Change now!
Kakarot, get out of the way! I knew you'd use your power again soon enough.
You've outlived your usefulness, Vegeta. I'll wind up with a lower power level. But desperate times call for desperate measures. Change now!
Stop!
And you froze for a second. What happened?
That technique, it must be.
Chaozu,